this tree is very old. Is it from before the collapse?
Just after. It was planted to commemorate the arrival of the Awoken.
You've no idea how fortunate you are to be my chosen. You hold the flesh of a god in your hands. You are mere steps away from our salvation. Only light and dark together can unlock my way back into your world. That's it. Keep going. Free me!
Thank you. Congratulations. You have my undivided attention. Now where's my sister?
She's not here, Aldrin. And if she was, this would be a whole lot easier.
So, this is to be a reckoning.
Wait, not like this. Look at him, he's finished. Even with everything he's done, we can't just...
You have no idea what he's done! If Cade was here, I know what he would do, Guardian. Do you?
Yes. What would the notorious Cade Six do? You have his gun. Seems you get the last word. Everything I did for her. Funny. The line between light and dark is so very thin. Do you know which side you're on?
Underway. Check, check, check. Check, check, check. Thank you, thank you.
Do not think for a moment that I shed a tear over Aldrin's death. In another life, I would have killed him myself. But we are guardians. One life is nothing when weighed against the lives of an entire people on the very precipice of extinction.
Few words. Farewell. I realized the other day, Cade may have been my healthiest relationship. My hidden agents I must keep at a distance. Zavala and I rarely see eye to eye anymore. My... Good luck.
The deed is done, but I can't rest. I want answers. I want to know how to protect my people from whatever horrors infect the other side of that gateway. And the prince must be laid to rest. I'm going through the watchtower.
Supply.